Movement detected. Curious. Is someone present? Your stealthy attack.
Successful.
Thank you.
through.
For the taking.
Man, that was something else. I guess I'm still in one piece. Everybody else made it? Good. You ask me, freedom's always worth fighting for. So this is the Institute. They could have just held out down here forever. Why'd they need to come mess with us?
They think they're better than us.
They should have read their history. That hasn't ever turned out well. In any case, here we are. No turning back now. You're gonna need this. It's a fusion pulse charge. Once it's attached to the reactor, it can be detonated remotely. You get that on the reactor, and we can trigger an explosion that'll destroy everything the Institute has ever built. Just make sure we give the civilians a chance to escape before we blow the place. We're not here to commit mass murder. We better hurry. They're gonna realize what's going on before too long.
Sturgis, you'd better get to work on this teleporter of theirs. We need that thing running as soon as possible. You pull us back up as soon as we give the signal. And anyone from the Institute who wants out, you let them go, so long as they ain't shooting at you.
You got it, boss. Teleporter will be up and running by the time you need it. Now get going.
Got this, sir.
I think I got something over here.
What?
Ah, trick of the light.
Who's there?
Attacking enemy.
sweet.
Did you try rebooting the... Oh.
What just
happened? You already got it. Nice.
What is that?
Something's out there.
Should have just run.
Your destruction is inevitable. Understand? You are hiding because you fear death. I must end your existence.
I don't see him. He's for you.
Minuteman, hell yeah.
Sensor reading detected.
I thought I saw something.
I have found you.
Still in one piece.
Thank you.
Movement detected.
Bad idea. Still here? I wonder if this is normal for other journalists. I can carry something if you need me to.
Is someone present?
I thought I saw something.
Okay!
Hey,
This is what it looks like. Man, no wonder they prefer it down here.
What? Ah!
Hey, something's out.
I knew it.
Hostile sensor reading. It would appear your attack.
Your home for a change.
What was that?
Here's trouble!
Someone help!
Guess this is it for you! Hmm.
No point in leaving that for the scavengers.
Guess they vanished for good. What's...
Still here somewhere. Watch out.
Here's hoping they don't come back.
We gotta find those...
Hey there, General. Found the reactor. Looks like you need to get yourself to the advanced systems area. Only, well, it's locked. I can't override it from here. Looks like the command can only come from the director's personal terminal. You're gonna need to get access to it somehow.
I didn't expect to see you again. Come to see the reactor, have you? We got it working without you.
What's happened to you? Are you sick?
Well, don't pretend to care now. You had your chance to help me, and cast me aside instead. It's not enough that I lay here dying. Now you plan on what? Destroying everything? Tell me then. Under what righteous pretense have you justified this atrocity?
All the enemies you've created? You can't imagine why I'd be standing here?
Perhaps I didn't think to count you among them. Well, none of it matters now, I suppose. You'll accomplish your task and ruin humanity's best hope for the future. The only question left then is why you're standing here. Is it regret? Or did you just come to gloat?
Sean, if you help me, fewer people will die. Will you?
Why would I ever consider helping you?
Help me, and I promise I'll protect any survivors to the best of my ability.
Very well. The terminal behind me. Enter access code 9003. That will disable some of the synths. Now go. Just leave me.
Sean.
All our work laid to waste. There's nothing more to say.
I wish there was some other way.
You've made that impossible. The Commonwealth can have only one fate now.
Son.
Just get out. There's nothing more to say.
Are you in any pain?
Yes, of course. But that will end soon enough, won't it? All thanks to you.
Sean.
Just get out. There's nothing more to say.
Sean, I'm sorry that it's come to this.
It's too late to be sorry.
Like that's opened things up enough for you to reach the reactor. Some other good news. I've almost got the teleporter working. Should be ready to pull you out whenever you need.
Cooperation.
Well, you win!
finally take the fight to the Avengers. Expected.
I guess they aren't gonna need that anymore.
I never imagined any place like this.
Thank you for your cooperation.
Every shot count.
Engaging. Hostile. Count life form.
If we're gonna dance, let's dance.
Whoever or whatever you are, I know you are out there.
I can't see.
Why would they attack us when they had all this?
Where to?
Thought I saw something.
What?
Curious.
Are you over yet?
We'll cover you while you plant the charge. We only get one shot at this, remember? Good luck.
I think I got something over here.
What's that?
Got company!
Hello? Hostile sensor reading detected.
Thank you.
this time.
There we go.
Anything useful? Talk about science run amok.
This isn't what I was expecting the Institute to look like.
About time we took the fight to the Institute.
Why would they attack us when they had all this?
Bingo.
Come on, let me carry something before you cripple yourself.
Heads up.
What can... I do.
Let's get this done, General.
Nothing stays hidden forever. At least, not if I have my... I say.
Let's get this done, General. We need to get out of here and fast before they figure out what we've done.
Hey.
Okay, let's move. Surges, we're done. Get us the hell out of here.
Yeah, I would, man. But, this kid showed up. Says he's the general's son.
Attention all personnel. Evacuation order issued. Authorization 1YR.
Please, Dad, don't leave me here. I want to go with you.
Your assigned evacuation point.
All right. You can come with me.
Really? Do you mean it?
Look, kid, I'm leaving. If you want to come along, then follow me.
Okay, I'm ready. Let's go!
Attention. Let's get out of here.
Evacuation order issued.
All right, Sturgis. Fire it up.
Didn't leave anything behind, did you? All set to get out of here?
I'm ready. Let's get out of here.
All right, Sturgis. Fire it up.
Didn't leave...
All right, Sturgis. Fire it up.
Didn't leave anything behind, did you? All set to get out of here?
Absolutely. Let's get the hell out of here.
You got it. I'm gonna teleport you to the detonation site, then set it to shoot the kid here back to the castle. Now you press that button extra hard when you get there. I'll see you on the other side.
I'm ready. Let's get out of here.
Sturgis figured, fit outside the blast radius. Whenever you want to see humanity's best hope for the future go up in smoke, just hit that button.
I need to ask you something.
Here's the detonator. Sturgis figured, this was a safe distance outside the blast radius. Whenever you want to see humanity's best hope for the future go up in smoke, just hit that button.
Let's get this over with, General.
You look like you could use a pick-me-up.
Your thoughts?
The Institute's willing to trash Bunker Hill to get at a couple of people trying to make it on their own? Monsters.
That was all I had.
Okay. Time to end the Institute, once and for all.
I can feel it wash over me. The heat, the force, the radiation, the fear. It's the end of the world all over again. I close my eyes. I see my life before all of this, before the bombs. Everything can change in an instant, and the future you plan for yourself shifts, whether or not you're ready. At some point, it happens to all of us. This wasn't the world I wanted, but it was the one I found myself in. The Commonwealth. My home. Ripped apart and put back together. I thought, I hoped, I could find my family, cheat time, make us whole again. The way we were. But now I know. I know I can't go back. I know the world has changed. That the road ahead will be hard. This time, I'm ready. Because I know war. War never changes.
Holy shit. That was one hell of a bang, wasn't it?
So that's it. The Institute is destroyed. It's finally over. You did issue the evacuation order, right? I didn't notice in all the chaos.
Yeah. We gave everyone a chance to get out.
Good. I thought so. It was just watching that explosion. I just hope as many people as possible got out.
I hate that we had to do that. But they left us no choice. It was war.
But now, the war against the Institute is over.
The way is now clear for the Commonwealth to finally come together and build something good for the future.
But it's not all sunshine and rainbows from here on out.
Wasn't the Institute the main threat?
Definitely. I don't want to minimize what we've accomplished here today. The Institute was the most insidious threat we've ever faced. They kept the Commonwealth divided for centuries. But there are plenty of other problems left to deal with. I don't think the Minutemen are going to be out of a job for a long time yet. As much as I might wish it. We deserve to enjoy our victory, but soon enough, it's gonna be time to get back to work.
I can't believe it. They're gone. The Institute's gone. Do you know what this means?
That the Commonwealth is finally safe.
Exactly. It means no more kidnappings. No more sleepless nights terrified your neighbors plotting against you. No more fear. Thanks to you, we don't have to be afraid anymore.
They don't have to be afraid thanks to us. I never could have done this by myself.
True. But the Institute was around for a long time before you got here. Not anymore. Welcome to day one of the new Commonwealth.
I'll never understand why the Institute didn't just leave us alone.
Need something?
Hey.
You say the word. Hey, handsome.
Your thoughts?
What did I ever do to deserve you?
Your thoughts?
I can always count on you, can't I?
Is everything all right between us, Piper?
Hello,
honestly,
sir.
There's no place I'd rather be right now than by your side.
That's all.
Sure.
The Institute should have just kept themselves down in their little underground paradise.
What do you need, General?
Hi.
Is there something you need?
Come with me. I need your help.
Sure thing, General.
Well, if it ain't the pride of the Minutemen. Be safe, you two.
We'll do our best, Piper.
I'll head for home then. Good luck.
We sure showed those Institute bastards, didn't we, General?
A lot of stairs. Could be anything hidden in all this. What are you gonna do with that?
What's that for?
Key card. That'll come in handy.
Calm down, Noel. You knew that this was coming. I don't understand why you're acting this way. Don't tell me to calm down, Carl. When we started designing the beryllium agitator, you said it would be for the benefit of mankind. Instead, I find out that you have been planning on turning it over to the military all along. You lied to me. Don't give me that high and mighty attitude. Have you picked up a newspaper lately? There's a war going on out there, Doctor. And if our side's going to win, it needs all the help it can get. I can't believe what I'm hearing. Since when did science start taking sides? What did they promise you, Carl? Money? Political favors? A goddamn medal? That's enough! Like it or not, when the testing cycle is completed, I'm crating up the agitator and sending it off to Washington. Now, you have two choices. Either you can get back to work, or you can get the hell out of my building.
What is it? What is it?
What are you thinking about?
Never understood why they built such tall...
Find that shooter. Found it.
How'd you learn to do that?
Got it. Heads up.
Just point me to it.
Heads up.
Go ahead.
Over here.
Okay. Sure. Here's my supply.
Look alive. Move okay. Here. Here.
Okay, this is what I've got.
Yes.
Cycling airlock. Please wait. Initiating decontamination sequence. Decontamination complete. You may proceed. Please wait. Decontamination complete.
There could be anything in here. Good sight lines, plenty of hard cover. Whoever set this up knew what they were doing.
Look alive.
Explain it out.
I'm afraid I'm not much use in a fight. Anymore, but back in the day, folks.
What do you- you need
to call me Murphy, the Mad Woman.
Thank you. It's like I can finally think straight.
Need something?
Hey.
I'm listening.
It's such a relief not having to worry about the Institute anymore.
I used to be quite the adventurer when I was younger. Now, these
I gave up alcohol after settling down here. Doctor said I shot my liver.
Did the Minutemen send you?
Of course. Just tell me what you need help with.
There's a group of raiders. We know where they're coming.
Don't worry.
I hope so. We didn't know.
Thank you.
humans, super mutants,
Hi,
freaks.
How are you?
Very busy around here. Humans all look funny. Too many streets and buildings. Sometimes strong get confused. Strong getting hungry. Want someone to eat.
You'll find what you're looking for. I know it.
I should have done more.
Sturgis.
We all did what we had to.
For what
I'm glad
done.
It's over, but I'm glad you're here. I've been tinkering with this laser musket. I made a few custom modifications to it that I think you might like. Here, take it for a test drive.
Thanks, Sturgis. I'll give it a try.
Hey. I gotta do something to keep busy while you're out saving the world.
What gave you the idea we're friends?
Crop's been growing pretty good lately.
What's up? You ought to be careful. I can fix most things, but people don't fix so easily.
What do you need? It was you Minutemen who finally did in the Institute, huh? That was some overdue payback.
Hey.
What is it?
Hey, pal.
Hey.
What's up?
It's time for you to head home.
You know where to find me if you need me.
Going up. Going up.
I'm sorry. I wouldn't be very good company right now.
Got work to do. Can't talk now.
Hey.
Just point me to it.
Excuse me.
Another settlement has sent word that they need our help. I'll mark it on your map. We can use all the support we can get. So, see what you can do to help.
Hey.
What do you need?
Hey.
Yeah?
You can head home now.
You know where to find me if you need me.
Most people are good at breaking things. I enjoy putting them back together.
You hear about that farm run by ghouls? Isn't that something?
Huh? Speak up.
Hold on, Sullivan. Just to make God wait a little longer.
You gotta listen. Mayor McDonough, I saw him with one of those Institute synths. Piper was right. He's one of them.
McDonough's a synth. Oh, God. What do we do now?
You can stop standing around. Someone get a doctor.
Yeah?
Huh?
Two slugs in the gut, plus the fall from the elevator. I ain't gonna make it.
Quick, take this stim pack.
Thank you. I feel better. If you don't mind, I'm just gonna stay here for a bit.
Yeah?
Excuse me.
Hope you're well. You keep out of trouble now.
Huh?
Yeah?
The Super Salon can give you the hair...
Well, hello.
You won't believe what's in the next issue. Just you wait.
Care cares about...
Yes?
Too much dirt in that hair? Get it trimmed. You won't regret it.
Hey, swatter, 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 swatter! Swing, swatter!
Shop in safety. No sense allowed in the surplus.
People of the Commonwealth slept soundly, for the greatest monster was gone. It took a lot of guts to do what you did. I know it couldn't have been easy.
What do you mean?
It's just not the sort of thing most folks could handle, changing the face of the Commonwealth forever. It's hard to even wrap your head around. A world without the Institute, lurking in the shadows. But that's the life the people of the Commonwealth will get to lead now. All thanks to you.
How are you doing with all this?
Well, there were a lot of questions I was hoping the Institute could answer. But I've already made it this far without them. I think I'll manage. This is a brave new world you've ushered in. But I suppose it'll do.
Nick.
Time to hit the road?
Let's head out.
Well, all right.
The Earl Sterling case. Apparently Earl just up and disappeared.
There we go.
Appeared one day. No one's seen him since.
I've been meaning to put Earl's case to bed for a while now. Glad you're up for it. So, what's your take on the case, Ellie?
On Earl? Well, he didn't have any enemies, that's for sure. Someone would have to notice you're alive first.
And Earl didn't exactly have the charisma to inspire any crimes of passion. What's that leave us?
I don't know, Nick. It can't be the Institute, right?
I guess we'll just have to see.
You know, I always got the sense Earl was interested in me. Figures he'd be the one to run off. The Marty Bullfinch case. Marty was Nick's partner. Emphasis on the was. He must have been some kind of desperate to come to us for help after all this time.
Well, Marty and I never exactly saw eye to eye. Mostly because he was usually passed out on the barroom floor.
Aw, come on, Nick. Think of the good times.
What, when he quit?
Yeah, that's the one I'm thinking of.
Even good people do crazy things when they're scared. That'll be Diamond City's motto.
To you, my friends, I've decided to change how I look at things, how I live my life. I'd like to just
God, did you see that explosion?
Thank the Vault Dweller for lending me a hand. I really do appreciate it.
Rest me.
All right, folks. That's enough sentiment from me for one day. Let's get it on back to the music, shall we? Now here's another one from Bing Crosby.
Get your ass out here, McDonough! We know what you are, you lying synth bastard!
Everything's fine. This is all just a misunderstanding.
Damn it! The door won't budge. Damn it! McDonough's locked the door.
McDonough's a synth. Someone has to do something.
Head on inside.
Heads up.
Something up?
Your thoughts?
Who do you think actually won the war? Nobody, I guess.
Damn it! McDonough's locked the door.
That's far enough.
Help me! He's crazy!
I am not just going to be discarded and tossed to the wolves. I'm the mayor, goddammit!
Mayor McDonough, I can help you. But not when you're holding a hostage. Let her go.
All right. She can go. Now, I'll tell you what's going to happen next. I'm walking out of this city, unharmed, with my dignity intact.
Not happening, McDonough. You're a dead man. Dead synth. Whatever.
I'm either walking out of the city a free man, or I'm killing as many of you disgusting, filthy savages as I can.
What are you going to do then, McDonough?
I can't go back to the Institute. I can't stay here, but I'm a man of resourcefulness. I'll make my way. Just let me go. Hasn't there been enough bloodshed? Think about poor Mr. Sullivan.
Fine. Get out of here, and don't come back.
I'd say I'll miss this rust bucket of a city, but I won't.
We're just letting him go. All right. Just hope he never shows his synth face here again.
Not sure what's gonna happen now. City Council takes over, I guess. It's gonna be a long time till anyone trusts another election. Hey, thanks. We owe you. Big.
With any luck, something will be making a meal of Mr. McDonough before sunrise. You want me to take a look at that terminal? You just say the word. Always out of way with machines.
Hey, Geneva.
Killed me. You saved my life.
Pastor.
Thank you. God willing, he'll make a full recovery.
Sullivan.
I'm just gonna stay here for a bit.
God, I voted for the mayor twice. He was with the Institute this whole time.
The latest hairstyles from the upper stands.
Kim I Care cares about you. All your...
Shop. Everything I got will keep you safe.
Sure, let's take a look.
Self-defense at its best.
Folks, we've got some breaking news out of Diamond City. An absolutely massive explosion has just rocked most of the downtown area. At this time, we can't confirm the source, but it appears to have come from near the old CIT ruins. I highly recommend everyone stay inside. And stay safe. Diamond City Radio promises to bring you any updates on this story as soon as we can. Here now is Bob Crosby with Dear Hearts and Gentle People.
Heads up, Tom's got more goodies in stock. Check with him.
Well, if it isn't the General of the Minutemen, the Destroyer of the Institute, Liberator of the Synths, my only regret is we couldn't have been there when you did it.
Did the synths make it out okay?
Yes. And no. We got the synths out of the Institute, but the news isn't all good. Hate runs deep in the Commonwealth. A hatred of everything to do with the Institute. A hatred of synths. When people realized what was happening, we mobilized quickly and rescued most of the synths. But there were casualties.
They hated synths enough to just murder them?
Only a few hated synths enough to murder them while they were defenseless. But a hell of a lot of the Commonwealth despised them enough to let it happen. But most of the synths are safe. For now, at least. Our safe houses are bursting with synths. If you're up for it, we could use your help in smuggling them out of the Commonwealth. But even if you don't, everyone in the railroad owes you a tremendous debt.
You're from one of those vaults?
Hey, Glory.
To be a scabber. We're all the synths got.
You really walk the freedom trail. By yourself.
You got what it takes to go far with us. I can tell.
Hey, Deacon.
Want me back on deck, huh? I gotta admit, things have been pretty quiet without you.
Let's go then.
I'm all ready to go.
Huh. Deacon. You two taking care of some official business?
Mr. Valentine, you flatter me. I'm getting tired of waiting.
I hope to God the Institute doesn't find us here. Well, at least not soon.
Glad you're with us.
One more hour till my shift ends.
There's more going on than you know. Trust me.
Hey there.
The boys have been working on some new toys. You want to take a look?
I'll take a look.
Made a new batch of whatnots for you.
So let me get this straight. You used to propel big metal birds in the sky and flying them for thousands of miles. You're braver than I thought.
Next time you run an op, how about you invite your brothers and sisters to the party?
Never expected the Minutemen would be...
Thank you.
I can't talk right now. I have a lot on my mind.
Elder Maxson?
I'm occupied at the moment. We'll speak later. I'll send for you if I need you.
Getting a bit of twitch on Prop 3. Adjusting torque.
System Delta's at 100%. Secondary Delta.
Now that you've had a chance to roam the Pridwin, what do you think, Knight?
She's very impressive.
Yes. Quite a feat of engineering, isn't she? It took the Brotherhood's sharpest minds over 2 years to design, and more than twice that to build.
Time well spent, I'd say.
Indeed. With the Pridwin in our arsenal, we can mobilize our entire division, sending her anywhere that Elder Maxson wishes her to go. Her presence in the Commonwealth ensures that our mission to defeat the Institute will end in victory.
They don't stand a chance.
Amen to that, soldier. In any event, I hope your tour of the Pridwin helped acclimate you to our way of life up here. I think you'll find that the more familiar you become with both her capabilities and her crew, the longer you'll survive as a member of the Brotherhood.
Captain Kells?
Welcome back to the command deck, soldier. When you're ready for another assignment, I'll be here.
I'm happy to help out.
Good. A squire will be waiting for you with a location down below. I trust you'll show him how it's done.
The way you just walk right out in the open, it's a wonder your head hasn't been blown off by a sniper. Just saying.
Resourceful than I thought.
Great. The Minutemen are back. Let's just hope you can keep the redneck element in check.
Hey, Sean.
Dad, I was so worried. I thought I'd never see you again. Is it true? Did you really blow up the Institute? Why would you do that?
We had no choice, Sean. It was us or them.
That's awful. I thought they were nice. As long as you don't leave me, it'll be okay. You're not gonna leave me, right?
Don't...
Okay. Oh, before I forget, Father, he told me to give this to you. I didn't listen to it, so I don't know what it says. But I think it's important.
Hi, Sean.
Hey, Dad. Can you do something for me? Next time you're out doing stuff, can you look for something? I want to try building some new things. I'd love to have a biometric scanner to take apart. I bet I can make something really useful for you.
Sure thing, Sean.
Thanks, Dad.
conflicts you and I have endured are over. I have no reason to believe that you'll honor the request I'm about to make. But I feel compelled to try anyway. This synth, this boy, he deserves more. He has been reprogrammed to believe he is your son.
I surely miss you when you leave, Dad.
It is my hope that you will take him with you. I would only ask that you give him a chance. The chance to be part of whatever future awaits the Commonwealth.
Hi, Sean.
Did you find what I needed?
Yep, got it right here.
Aw, come on, no you don't. Be serious. Tell me when you get one. For real.
A lot of our people help us once, maybe twice a month, if that. You jumped right into the deep end.
Heads up.
What's going on?
Your thoughts?
Sometimes it's hard to take Dez seriously. I remember when she was a green recruit.
That was it.
Another time.
I just want to trade a few things. Let's trade some things.
You need something, General?